Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable DP overclocking on MSI MPG monitor. To do this, first we'll need to click on the button behind the right side of our screen, scroll down and enter settings, then scroll down again and find DP overclocking. Right here we can enable or disable it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.